Investigators believe an arsonist started a fire this morning at Touch of Class Dry Cleaners on US 41 in Bonita Springs. Deputies say the fire ignited after somebody broke into the business. NBC2's Gage Golding spoke to employees who are now asking for help to get back on their feet.
The fire destroying much of what's inside of this dry cleaners. It's just the latest blow in a year in which the business has been struggling to make it by.
The coronavirus pandemic slowing business to a near halt.
It's slowed down really, really bad.
Dolce and her three employees taking a hit in their paychecks. The fire making a bad situation worse. They found out when they showed up for work this morning.
I wasn't thinking about me. I was thinking about my girls that work in the back.
With Christmas days away, the selfless manager thinking about her workers.
They had no money, you know. They've been trying to survive with little money.
A frequent customer getting a surprise when they showed up instead of clean clothes.
Well, I was in shock. Great people, friendly people, and they provide a great service to the community.
The manager now asking the community for help, not for herself, but for her employees and their families.
Anything the U.S. can get them, it will be a lot of help for them.
How did the fire start? The Lee County Sheriff's Office is investigating. They've yet to tell us a cause. Anyone with information should call police. In the meantime, if you have items at the dry cleaners, be patient. The store will contact you after they re-clean what wasn't damaged. For what was lost, I'm told they do have insurance.
If you want to help the workers now left without a job, we have more information posted to our website, nbc-2.com. In Bonita Springs, Gage Golding, NBC2.